So welcome back to Electric Vehicles channel, my dear friends. I am Krishna Chaitanya Mandela. In this video, we'll see the ownership review of Hero Optima electric scooter from Mrs. Pravalika. So Mrs. Pravalika, please introduce to our Electric Vehicle channel audience and why you have chosen Hero Optima electric scooter.
Hi, good evening viewers. I am Pravalika, working for Indian Railways, and I am using this Optima electric vehicle since 1 year. It has very comfortable to me, and when compared to today's petrol prices, it is very in lowest budget range to our ladies who are not depending on family, and it is very easy to handle, it is very lightweight.
So Miss Pravalika, there are so many electric scooters available in the market. Why you have chosen specifically Hero brand, and that too Hero Optima electric scooter? Because in Hero electric also there are other models like Flash is there, and NYX HX is there. Why you have chosen this Optima?
Because Flash has charging time is very high, that's why I have chosen this Hero electric Optima, because it only takes 4 hours to full charge. It gives only 68 kilometers within 4 hours only. That's why I have opted for this Hero electric Optima.
And also the company is offering around 70 kilometers of range for this lead acid battery pack. Have you tested this range on this?
Sure, I have tested at the time when I was bought this one. It was satisfying that kilometers, and after complete charging of 4 hours, I have run for 68 kilometers. They said 70 kilometers, but it has run for only 68 kilometers. Only 2 kilometers may be taken for braking and some time.
Okay. And one more thing, this is a no license, no registration electric scooter.
This is no license electric scooter, but it runs for 40 kilometers without a license and without helmet. But it shows only for 27 kilometers on this parameter, but it goes for 40 kilometers when compared to petrol bikes. I have already tested it on road, but it was assuring that 40 kilometers genuinely.
Okay. So in this 40 kilometer per hour top speed, are you satisfied?
Yeah,
with
very satisfied, because it is a town area. This reaches only 40 kilometers in this area. We can't expect more speed in this town area.
So what is the charging time of this Hero Optima electric scooter?
Yes.
And have you observed any change in your power bill?
Not power bill, it is really ranges only 100 to 150 margin for my current bill from previous to now. It takes only 100 to 150 rupees. It takes only 4 hours for complete charging and gives 68 kilometers
mileage.
Okay, this is a lead acid battery pack.
This is lead acid pack.
And coming to Hero electric scooters, there are some complaints about this, like the braking issues are there.
Yeah.
And the lighting. Are you satisfied with the braking of this electric?
In the night time, we are definitely facing that problem, because very the lighting is somewhat dim when compared to petrol bikes. And braking system also, it has little disadvantage, because if we apply left-hand brake, means it just immediately not stop. After applying 2 brakes at a time, it will definitely stop. But it takes some little more time when compared to petrol bikes.
What about the suspension of this Hero?
Suspension, front suspension is not good. I won't say not good, it is okay. But back suspension is very good when compared to front one. When it takes a long journey, it gives you some kind of waist pain at the time when you travel for a very long distance.
Okay. What about the build quality of this Hero Optima electric scooter?
Yeah, this build quality is really good when compared to other electric vehicles, because I have already seen from my colleague, it was very nice. And the fiber which is made up of this outline fiber is very nice, and it is too hard. When it to any other vehicle, means also it doesn't make any different changes.
Okay. So Mrs. Pravalika, there is an assumption to common public like this electric vehicle doesn't run in water, like in the rainy season also. So have you...
You don't need to feel like that, because it really runs. I have already experienced that situation when last year floods, because the water came in the middle of my bike, but I have run. Due to this lightweight, it has somewhat discomfort, because it may flows on the water, but there is no that kind of problem is not arrested since 1 year. I have already seen, it was very nice. It runs in water and also runs in rainy season.
Okay.
There is no that kind of assumption is there in this kind of electric vehicle.
Okay. In your 1 year journey, what are the positives and negatives you have observed in this Hero Optima electric scooter?
Yeah.
Positives are there when compared to negatives. Positives means we can easily ride, because it gives only 40 kilometers. We can easily handle this at any type of situations. When pets comes and children comes, we can easily handle them by braking and by keeping legs on the floor. It has lot of advantages when compared to disadvantages.
What are the disadvantages you have, sir?
Disadvantages means when the time goes on, it can't go very speed. It runs only for 40 kilometers. This is the only thing we have already know, then why need to tell about any that.
Okay, so apart from that, you don't observe?
Apart from that, there is nothing like that. Not much problems are faced with this.
So you said you're a woman, I think.
Yeah.
First time you are opting an electric scooter.
I'm a beginner, that's why I have opted for this electric scooter, because it is it's slow speed.
Okay. Before, I mean, you have lot of assumptions before buying an electric two-wheeler, right? So what is your assumptions before and after buying this electric scooter?
Before buying, many people told not to buy an electric bike because it not runs heavy speed and it consumes more energy of electric current.
Okay.
But after buying this, I have seen it is very nice, very comfortable to ladies. And working ladies must have these kind of electric vehicles because they must go and buy their essentials, whatever they need. Because 40 kilometers is the very comfortable range. They need not to feel like hurry for going very speed way. So I'll suggest many people to, not many people, ladies who are individuals and who are working women, they can take this electric scooters.
Mrs. Pravalika, other than Hero electric scooter, what is your second choice if you want to buy an electric two-wheeler?
This is very comfortable, but if you are asking other than, means I'll suggest Okinawa. That is also a very good company. My friends are also using. But after seeing that only, I have opted for this. And after completion of this period of 5 years or something, I'll definitely go for Okinawa.
So you mean to say you have tested it only Hero electric scooter, never go for any
other? I have already tried Berlingor, I think.
Okay.
That is also a very nice company. I have test tried that. And when compared to that one, because Hero is a branded company, that's why I preferred for Hero.
Just only for the reason brand or any other aspects
brand
like comfort?
Comfort is also there now. I have test tried in a showroom, brand and comfortable.
Okay. So are you satisfied with the service offered by Hero Electric?
Yes,
definitely. Because they are offering one time free service and another month is affordable price.
Alternatively,
they are providing.
Okay. So in your 1 year journey, how many times you went for service?
I went for 4 times.
At the time of your purchase, what is the cost of Hero Electric scooter and what is the warranty they offered for you?
Yeah, the cost is 72,000, but they have given me for 70,500. The warranty period is, they have given 2 years warranty and 2 years guarantee, and the battery is, life is 5 years. After 5 years, it will collapse and we have to buy for another battery. This is single operated battery.
5 years, I think it is lithium ion because lead acid, they will give only 1 year battery.
Yeah, they said lithium ion only, but they have pasted here lead acid.
Okay, this is
lithium ion, I am sure.
Okay, lithium ion battery, okay. That's the reason, because 5 years, no company will provide that.
Hero Electric company has provided my 5 years
for this lithium ion
battery.
Okay, this is a lithium ion
scooter. They said the battery cost for around 35,000.
After your 1 year journey on this Hero Optima electric scooter, to whom will you suggest this electric scooter?
To my colleagues, all my women colleagues who are working in railways and many other, to the viewers, to all the ladies and gents also, they can easily. I suggest 40 plus age group men and women to purchase these kind of Hero electric vehicles because it is very comfortable and very easy to handle, and speed is very reasonable in these city limit areas.
So that's the complete ownership review about Hero Optima electric scooter from Mrs. Pravalika. For faster updates about electric vehicles, please follow our electric vehicles Facebook page. And for genuine information about electric vehicles, please subscribe to electric vehicle channel.
Go green, go electric.